Under the Programs menu in the TWIG-MC app, you can create new programs. Press the plus icon on the bottom right of the screen to see a list of zones and times. Select which zones you wish to be in the program. There's no limit to how many you can choose. Once added, you can adjust when and for how long they run. You can drag by selecting the zone and using your finger on the nodes, or you can select the adjust button on the bottom bar. The adjust button brings up a stopwatch where you can set the start time and duration of what you have selected. Drag the blue dot around the stopwatch or use the plus HM or minus HM to change the times. Overlap, staggered starts and end times, as well as simultaneous runs, are not a problem. When finished, hit the check mark with the save underneath in the top right corner. Please note that when setting up a program, the numbers displayed are not the start time in hours of the day, but the duration.